My name is Kristy Wilson. I'm the marketing manager at Ecoware. Eco-bullying is bullying or intimidation or shaming someone for perhaps lack of environmental effort. But the key thing here is that the bullier has an expectation of somebody else. We mostly see it online. We see it even ourselves towards our business, but it can be really easily managed. Often these bullies are just coming from a place of passion and perhaps not enough information. So our strategy is to keep responses really positive and we make it objective. So we want to give them all the information we have to help them see our point of view. So we say, here are our certificates, here's our standards, here's where you can get your products composted, here are the facts, and here's the source. People think this is how we need to do it. And if you don't do it like this, that's not being sustainable. Nothing is actually going to be perfect ever. I'm not ever bothered when I see an eco-bully. Our goal is to try and get them to see that everyone's journey is going to be different, and as long as they're taking small steps, that's really good. As soon as you start to include people, then they'll become more empowered. But when you're bullying and perhaps shaming, they're not going to feel included. They're going to be disempowered. We've got to keep it positive. One of our strategies with eco-bullying, or if people are a little bit skeptical or dubious of our products, we actually encourage them to just come to our office. You can visit us and we'll show you and we'll talk to you. When people see what we're doing and then we talk to them in person, they feel more on our side. So it's always a good thing.